Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, David. Yes, David, why not? David Lynch. It's February 22 or 22nd, 2023, and it's Wednesday here in Naples. Totally gray, once again, totally gray, cloudy sky and afternoon because already 13 and a half, and it's still now 59 Fahrenheit 15 Celsius, and this means that isn't that really, really cold like in this days in this period. Yes, really for the degrees than for the atmosphere, because with these degrees it seems more a spring climate than winter climate, even if in general a bit of cold it always make it very good. Being early in the afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this. I repeat the city just before. I repeat the city just before 59 Fahrenheit 15 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that it's anticipated just before. Absolutely, we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. I don't know if you see. It's a totally, I repeat, totally gray, cloudy sky. I think in the next hours it also could be dark and also that could rain. But obviously, we aren't magicians or wizards on this point, so we'll see. Well, bad. Yes, so in this moment. So, said this, so from the beautiful window with the new gray curtain, as soon as November 1, 2022, and also these beautiful painted wavy branches, as regard the window with the green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, any shot, and finally, from a mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG 625. Ever, a great day molto people, from the channel, reports a silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to last subscribers, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I know it's late, but I wake up late, so fortunately so I why do it as a song. I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world, absolutely. I'll see you in the today's UFO latest video, if I'm not today, because as you know it's a Wednesday. Today's UFO plate is.